I can remember the day my mother told me Papa's gone away. When he didn't come back, I imagined for a long time that he died. And I often wept bitterly about it at night. But after a while, I met him in the streets. And with him was a woman whom he left my mother for. I stood inside the doorway so that he might not see me. I, as a child, was ashamed of his presence. Yes, I soon understood that my mother was quite free. Free as if she had been a widow. Pardon me as I expressed myself badly. But we should not speak